pickup truck. The old man tied me here with a 3-foot rope. Am I happy? He don't give a fuck.
Hey, goat! I'm gonna beat your head in with the hickory stick.
Sometimes he uses his fists. He's filled with anger and filled with rage and tells me I smell like piss. His drink, Jimmy Bean. His chaser, a beer. After that, various alcohols. That's when the beatings get so severe. Asleep, I pray he falls. But don't feel sorry for me. Things weren't always this bad. Why, when I was a young talking goat, the old man was just like my dad. I come from the hills of Europe. That's where I met the old man. He was lost in the woods. I gave him directions. He gave me a tuna can. Then he stopped in his tracks and he said, hey goat, would you like to live with me? I got a house where they pick a truck in a place across the sea. Yeah. I said, sure, why not? I got no family. You seem like a nice guy. So we went off to America, the home of apple pie. On the boat, the old man told me I would be a present for his wife. A talking goat, he exclaimed. She'd never seen these in her life. I felt so special. Well, I just couldn't believe it. After all these years, I finally had a friend. He trimmed my beard. He scraped my hooves. I prayed it would never end. But when we got to his house, there was no wife. Only a short, short letter. He said, I'm leaving you for your brother, because he fucks me better. His eyes filled with tears of sadness. His heart was filled with grief. To soothe himself, he drank a pint of old granddad and beat me like a side of beef. I screamed, send me back to the hills of Europe. He just shook his head and said, nope! No one will ever leave me again to make sure. Put on this 3-foot fucking rope. Present day, I've been on the truck for 51 years. My only friend is the AM radio. Sometimes the neighborhood children stop by, but it's always rocks and beer bottles that they throw. At first, they're excited to see a talking goat. They gather around to hear what I have to say. But I guess sometimes my stories go on too long, so they leave and giggle, I need a bidet. But you know there was a night that I did get off the truck, when the old man was passed out drunk. Three neighborhood kids took me to a rock and roll concert. The kind of music, old school funk. It was the first time I got off the truck. The music made me lose control. The lead singer asked if we were having fun. I said, fucking crank that rock and roll out. The women at the show were beautiful as they danced sexily on the soft grass. One of them even petted my fur. Fuck me in the goat ass. Then some long-haired guys grabbed me by the horns and threw me in the mosh pit. They passed me around and treated me nice till I nervously sprayed them with shit. Then the music stopped! And everything was quiet. And all the rock and rollers started the fucking goat riot.
Kill the goat! Kill the goat! Kill the goat! Kill the goat!
They chased me under the bleacher. They chased me onto the street. They chased me into an alley and said I was dead fucking goat beat. But then I saw a sight that I never thought I'd see. The old man swinging his hickory stick, but he wasn't swinging at me.
Fuck you, Prince!
turkey, don't you pressure lock!
The long hairs ran away screaming as I scrambled onto the trucker. When we got home, the old man said, "Goat, you broke that sacred law."
No, please, sorry, shit!
I let it go this time, but if you leave again, I'll break your fucking jaw.
Super, great, okay!
Thank you, old man, for saving my life.
Thank you again and again.
You could have let them barbecue me,
but you acted like a friend.
I'm not your friend.
I don't even like you.
I'm just not drunk, he said.
To prove his point, he drank a bottle of green alcohol
and beat the fucking shit out of my head.
That night, I suffered a concussion deep inside my gold brain. I still cannot feel my tailbone, and I'll probably never walk straight again.
I guess you called me a scapegoat,
a punching bag for the old man to mock.
Just because his wife left him
for his brother's abnormally large cock.
He could have been my buddy, but instead he's a crazy old fuck. And once again I go to sleep in my eternal home. The back of the big cop truck.